once the mascots come on stage, there's no turning back. You gotta go through with it. Okay, there are a lot of contributors to all the pies we saw today, but I'd like to recognize some of those leadership teams from the debate in the past 26 years. Osenko, Hatch, Borden, Ladner, Gervais, McMillan, Vancouver Island Exploration Group, AMEBC. Is it AMBC or AME? I should know my mining better. AMBC. Just read the word. AMBC. The Mining Suppliers Association of BC, CIM, Endeavor Silver Corporation, Huckleberry Mines, Hunter Dickinson, Goldcorp, De Beers, Anglo-American, Costin Catbalu, CP Rail, Finning, SMS Equipment, MSABC, Copper Mountain, West Shore Terminals, Rio Tinto, New Gold, Red Rocket Creative, Red Zones Resources, Pan American Silver, Silver Standard, Kiska Metals, Silver Wheaton, Discovery Group, KPMG, Curis Resources, PwC, AMEC, and numerous other mining-related companies, including Bruce Bride, an independent consultant, and finally, TECK Resources. How about a big hand for all the leadership and commitment from the mining industry today, doing a wonderful job, giving it all back. Okay, are we ready? Okay, I'm in the way of the reveal a bit here, aren't I? I'm gonna stand back. Can I take that off? Okay. All right. I need to get out of the way here. Stand back. Here's the big reveal. Are we all going to turn them all at once? One at a time? Once you get a pie, you can run the show. I mean, yeah, okay, we're going to start at that. Are we going to start from the dollar and go back up like they do in telethons? Yes, I've been a part of those. Okay, here we go. All right, here we go, folks. 1, 2, 3. The first number is a 9, 5. Oh, I guess you can turn it over and I'll see it. You turn out to say 2 and 7. Oh, comma, 7, 7, 7, dollar sign, $777,259. Wow, that's amazing. In good and in challenging economic times, the mining industry continues. Oh, there goes my strip. Enabling BC Children's Hospital to deliver world-class care and centers of healthcare excellence in BC. Congrats to everyone. Now, as of today, the Mining for Miracles campaign, supported by BC mining industry, has now raised more than $22 million in its 26-year history. What an achievement. Thanks so much, mining industry of BC. And just a reminder, still time to purchase a ticket for the Diamond Package. The draw will be held very shortly, I guess. We'll make that on stage very soon, so make sure you don't miss that opportunity to win. Now I have to turn the page to see what's next.